Hello everyone and welcome back to the Keep Productive YouTube channel. It's Francesco here, and in today's video what we'll be doing is going over some top productivity applications that include encryption or a focus on security with your experience. Now, as you can imagine, in the 21st century, it's definitely important to keep your data secure, and these applications have taken steps to make that much better. So we're going to outline them in today's video, giving you a bit more information and a bit more detail about what they include. Obviously, there's tons more, and we'll be diving into the topic over the next couple of weeks. If you're new here, please do hit subscribe. Now, one recommended video before we begin, Harish Shabbat has created such a fantastic video on E2E encryption and how it affects applications like Notion and Evernote, which actually do not include this into the experience. So I definitely recommend watching it if you're fairly new to the concept of security. It's a fantastic explainer video. So let's start with Bare Notes. Now, Bare Notes has been on the market for a while, and in their 1.7 update, they allow now encryption of individual notes, and you can lock Bare using your Face ID and Touch ID to protect sensitive information. Now, this is perfect if you're looking to lock away specific notes and make them even more encrypted than they already are, because they have a private and secure multi-device sync via iCloud, which is already fairly good. Bare Notes is one of those applications that tends to your security and something that a lot of people would like to see in apps like Evernote. Number two is Standard Notes, and this is probably the most security-focused productivity application on the market. It has AES-256 encryption. Basically, no one will be allowed to read your notes, whether that's the developer or someone hacking in. The great thing with Standard Notes is they've got easy-to-use open-source Mac applications, Windows, iOS, Android, and Linux, and it's a really popular option for those who are security conscious. So number three, we've got OmniFocus 3. OmniFocus now supports end-to-end encryption, and they have since 2016. Basically, communication to and from the server is encrypted using a secure HTTPS connection, just like the traffic between your computer and your online banking website. So they seem to be on a high level focus on their security side. Actually, I found it quite tricky to find to-do list applications that had an end-to-end encryption focus. So I'm sure in the future people will be looking for this. Finally, although it's not end-to-end encryption, it's definitely something that people are looking at for the near future, is local folder storage. Applications like Roam are backed up through the web. However, applications like Obsidian are sort of pushing in the direction of local file storage. So number four, Obsidian focuses on plain text markdown, and you can have any kind of sync connected to it, whatever your computer offers. And also, you can add a level of encryption or data processing that works with plain text files. The vaults are pretty secure in Obsidian, but the great thing is if you don't have their sync abilities, then it will not be connecting to the internet, which is perfect for some people who just want to work offline or they want to control all of their data and where it goes. Anyway, folks, I hope you enjoyed this encryption-focused feature. We will be definitely diving into more of this and really going into a lot more detail than we have in today's video. If you're new here, it'd be fantastic to have you as a subscriber, so please do make sure you hit the button below. Anyway, folks, thank you very much. Share below any comments you have about encryption applications. It'd be great to start that conversation. Anyway, folks, cheerio.